The scenes in this video portray different scenarios where safety is important. All stunts were performed with supervision and no actor or machine was hurt in the making of this film. Working around machinery is a dangerous job. Some of the simplest safety procedures, if forgotten, can lead to injury or even death. Kyle's an experienced mechanic, but he let a simple safety procedure slip his mind. Hydraulics should never be trusted to hold their pressure. This bucket is hanging in the air with nothing holding it but an O-ring.
What are you doing there, man?
Taking this side cutter off.
Can you tell me you're doing something wrong here?
I don't think so.
Come here a second. What your foot would have been under that thing? What you gonna do then? Here, shake hands with danger.
Shake hands with danger, find it anywhere you choose. Be careless for a moment, spend a lifetime with the blues.
Seth knows he shouldn't leave a running machine unattended with the parking brake off and the blade off the ground. Luckily, the machine grounded itself in a dirt pile. Had the pile not been there, someone could have been hurt by the unmanned machine. The owner of this machine needs it up and running within the hour. The repair is a simple hydraulic hose replacement. Shortcuts should never be taken when working with heavy equipment, but Cody thinks he can get by with it this time. He hasn't released the hydraulic pressure in this machine. Cody walked away from this one with a minor injury. Hydraulic pressure on most machines is high enough to cut through skin. Maybe he will think about that next time. Daniel is an old timer. He has worked on this component countless times.
Hey Daniel.
Yeah.
Here's the manual for that piece.
I've done this 100 times. I'll be all right.
All right. Well, just in case, it's right there.
All right.
Little did he know there was a change in this component's design. Manufacturers are constantly making improvements to their products, oftentimes requiring different service procedures.
Where is that other wrench? There it is.
This example shows why you should never work under a machine without jack stands. The operator was distracted by a bee. He hit the control lever, which let the machine down rapidly, resulting in the crushing of Cameron's arm. Maintenance on tools is just as important as wearing personal protection equipment. The head of Mitchell's chisel is mushroomed, which when struck can cause metal fragments to be projected at high speeds. Had Mitchell taken care of his tools, these three men may have not been hurt.
Hey. You gotta keep that turned down.
Someone's gonna get hurt.
Most mechanics like to work with music playing in the background. While this is fine, volume levels should be kept low enough to still be aware of your surroundings. A combination of the forklift driver being distracted and Briley not being able to hear the forklift coming caused a serious injury. Communication between coworkers is important when working in the shop. You should never assume it is safe to walk up and grab a component.
Hey, Corbin, the welding shop's got that part number. We should go get it.
All right, thank you.
Hey, Pat, you got that part I need?
Yeah, it's over there. It's on the table.
Oh, okay, thanks.
That's hot.
Pat failed to tell Corbin that he had just gotten through welding on that component. Likewise, Corbin failed to ask if the component was hot. Though he burned his hands, both men learned a valuable lesson. Machines are not designed to have passengers. Josh made the right decision by choosing to walk. Wayne made a careless decision by riding on the side of the backhoe. He lost his footing when the machine hit a bump, which caused him to fall. Shop, machine, and personal safety are to be considered when performing any task. No matter how much experience you have, you should always stay aware of your surroundings. Even one little slip-up could be your last.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, yeah, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get up, but the law never will. Making their way, the only way they know how. Let's just